Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Why am I on that? Oh. Well, might as well get our ammo ready. As well as the gun that the ammo goes on. Just finished talking to Father Tully, giving him the special hooch, and letting him know where Brother Samuel is, I believe. And we dropped off this from the Abbey. And Father Tully's here in the Reno. We're just about to leave, and Brother Jason, I think, dropped him off at, what was the name? The Ghoul Village. To, what do you call it? Play Tragic the Garnering. Gecko. And now we are heading to the EPA to finally check that out, because we're a little stronger now, so we can handle such things, I hope. Do you wish to encounter a pack of centaurs? You know, no. I could, but no. Some fire geckos? Hell no. I don't think you're America's future anymore. Let's hang out till daytime so we can see better. I don't want to be waylaid by these plant things. We might find, I mean, he's always saying that. Since there are all these plants, we might be able to find information, maybe. Oh, I gained 66 experience points for successful use of the outdoorsman skill. And for, I didn't know I gained experience for that. That's nice. Sweet. Money that makes itself. So, it's this thing. Abby. Collect information about botany for Brother Paul. So, I mean, maybe something here, but there are some plants, and it's the EPA. The EPA doesn't have anything to do with plants, generally speaking. Yeah, I don't know what I'm thinking. You never know. So we have this thing that is still alive, right? An EPA plant. Somehow I don't think this thing wants to talk to me. Didn't we kill these things? We killed one, or barely killed one, or something? 57% chance to hit. Alright. Now attacking target. Hitting the base. All its base are belong to us. One down. How many points do these things have? 80 hit points. Oh, I need to move up. I also need to reload. I don't think I can move up far enough now. Boom. Marcus was hit instead of plant. Here, rip, there, rip, everywhere, rip, rip. I can't hit this thing now. Oh, I can. Goris, how hurt are you? Ninety-seven. Guess he's okay enough. Should we kill more of these things first? Oh, look. There's a dead lesser scorpion. And a dead cannibal. How we know it's a cannibal, I'm not sure. Maybe some body part was hanging out of his mouth when he died. I don't know. EPA plant. I'm not going to talk to it. No. I don't think that's going to be fruitful. 80 hit points. I'm sure we can't hit it that well from over here. 45%. That's better. That was easy. Oh, there's a whole bunch. Oh my god. Really? Well, we're gonna get rid of all these things first. These guys are trying to catch up. Oh. Combat ended. Huh. Breaking past the plant's defenses. Can I end combat even though he's right there? Because I hit turn instead of combat though. Getting up close and personal. Not yet, you're not. Okay, maybe now you are. That's a bleeder. If it's bleeding sap. Getting the killing blows on this. Oh, the pain. You don't want... These don't hurt me anymore. Alright, we gotta catch up. Because... Yeah, don't have a good chance of hitting that thing. EPA plant missed. How sad. Oh, jeez. Okay, we're getting in range of a lot of them now. The hell? That was loud too. Oh, now we hit Marcus. Our chest pains. Marcus. I mean, not Marcus. Goris is gonna need to be healed soon. Can they run over here? Because there's not a lot over here. Okay, maybe there's a few. Gun meet enemy. Enemy meet gun. Heal Goris. Didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna reload. That's it. Good. Marcus got hit a few times, I think. Doctor's kit. Doctor bag ran out.
What do you want?
You have another doctor bag? I'll use it to heal you. No, you don't. Someone has one. Or it's in the car.
What you be needing?
I'd be needing doctor bag. And I could use a first aid kit, but it's not going to be that effective. I think it's back in the car. Damn. Robo brain. Mm-hmm. I don't think Vic has one. I'll check. I mean, the car isn't far, but I feel like running back there right now. Well, we're gonna run back there. If we don't have one here, then that's our last doctor bag. Oh, it is our last doctor bag. Oh, damn. Well, if we see any, we're definitely gonna buy some. Have to remember. Alright, so let me just look. Vic is fine. Goris, I just healed. He's close to full. He's full. The robot's fine. Can you stop moving? Oh, first aid kit ran out. Look at that. Of course, I would use the doctor skill without the thing. Just realized. I have one of these super ones, but I want to save that for dire emergency. I have a first aid kit in here. Besides the field one. No. Someone has some. I know, and I just skimmed past it. Trying to remember who I just saw has it. Thank you. Giving healing over there. What do you think I'm doing? I know this isn't much, but get experience for it. Too tired. Let's go doctor some more. 50 XP, 9 hit points. 99 out of. I'll just go doctor until I can't anymore. Failing. Did that thing just move up there? Seven. Too tired. I thought something moved up there, no? Alright. Alright, back into the fray. Killing these stupid plant things. Oh, there's one right here. I think we just... Oh. I just walked right into that. Critically hitting the base with 42 hit points, breaking some of its fronds. I get by with a little help from my fronds. Hey, you! Didn't get your attention before? Oh yeah, now you're pissed. Take the pain, motherfucker. Are there any others around? You can easily see them if you go like this. Well, I'm really looking forward to seeing what's inside here. That's exciting. Let's come up through here and get these two. What's this? EPA globe, a rusting corporate logo. Oh, there's one here. Somebody didn't see that. There you go. Oh, there's quite a few. There's a storm coming. A storm of bullets? A bullet storm? Almost tipped it over. Now it's tipped over. Can I end comment? Good. At least he runs back to me. He's smart. It was 77. Is because these guys in the way? Is that why? Hope I don't hit someone by mistake. Reload. And run quite a long distance. I'm impressed you hit him for that far. Oh, damn. I'm gonna need some healing. Is that it? Stone bench. Bulletproof glass. Completely unbreakable glass. Don't even try. Counts as part of the wall. Oh, there's a dead melee thug. Who doesn't have a melee weapon. How sad. Rusty air vent. Rusty and blocked. Oh, we can deal with these air vents in some way. Equipment access. Nothing out of the ordinary. rusting pipes, tanks. A large water tank looks well maintained, which is probably a good thing. So do people hold up away in here? Probably haven't. If they are, they probably haven't been out in quite a while because of these plants. Scattered human bones. Okay, we got baddies. Three of them? Three more? There's one over here as well. This one? Didn't realize I was still in combat mode. I'm gonna get this one. Boom. Of course, this one's probably gonna attack as well. Prepare to meet your doom. Nice. I think we would have hurt that runner already. Blew. Cannot speak. I need healing. Come on back. I gotta heal myself up here. Out of what? 133? One more. He's alright. The death claws are alright. Oh, there's a couple inside there as well. Hi there. How are you today? Coming. Okay, so here we've got this stupid crap.
What do you want?
Wait here.
I'll just stay here and tighten the vices on my shoulder.
Whatever you're into. You melee types are gonna hang out here.
What you be needin'? We be here.
Can you consult the spirits for me?
Spirits be willing to talk. What you want?
What do they tell you about this place?
Look for the vision that does not belong.
Okay, thanks. Still wondering if this is just random crap, or... okay, here's another melee type. Pretty sure the robot and Vic are not gonna walk into this. I'm just still... fire from where I am. Wait here until I come back. Of course, we're not going to kill them as quickly. I Get on. No. You guys aren't fighting. I could run back and have him wait. I'm just not patient enough. Hopefully don't run into the crap. Good. You guys are not in the group right now. Guys, don't walk into this. Do we take care of everything? I think we got everything outside. And from this far away, sometimes they don't light up, I guess, but... They don't, because there's one here.
What you be needing?
Let's go. Sounds good.
What you be needing?
He's once again honored.
What do you want?
Let's go.
You want me back now?
Yeah. What else? Stay out of that crap. I do want your help, but I don't want you getting hurt. I think it's inevitable. Security door. Oh, I'm probably not gonna get through that anyway. Well, I don't think Vic would get hurt. Would he? Place is a mess. Oh, I can't see it, but somehow it can see me. Isn't this me? Blow knocked me off my feet. Oh god. Goris is not hit for anything. Party time. Okay, so he doesn't actually get hurt. Critically hit for 49 hit points, tearing some of its leaves off. Sweet. You animal! No, not animal. Plant. Okay, he's in the way. I can no longer hit this thing. Percent. This one. Might as well hit something. Please watch the crap. You're running away. You haven't killed this thing yet. Leaving it for me. Oh, well, 12 hit points. I can handle it. Missing. Ow, Marcus. You don't lay in that. What happened to him? Goris was critically hit and the blow knocked him to the ground. Marcus was critically hit for 16 hit points, striking a vital spot and knocking the giant to the ground. Holy crap. Alright, let's reload and run out. And get hit by spikes. I don't know if Marcus gets hurt by this stuff either. Alright, we've got two. Oh, there's one out there. If there's a part of you that doesn't hurt, it's next. 33%, wow. Reload, run up. Did your mama teach you how to fight? Yeah, the mama plant. Ah! Marcus! Okay, I don't think I should do that again. I'm gonna finish it off now, I think. We need healing. Killed. A dead cannibal. For science. Well, Marcus was hit, but for no damage. Failing to learn stuff. Barely functional. I don't suppose we can repair it. Probably not. You know how many barely functional computers we run across? That one's broken. I don't suppose we can repair this. That looks pretty unworkable. Does nothing. Oh, this stairs down? Wow. Vic hit for no damage. He's the one out of all of us you'd think would be hurt. Yeah, I'm really... Oh, suspension tanks. I'm really disappointed at the lack of our science. The lack of our science skill in this. Like, it's really not useful. And I want it to be useful. That looks cool. Some sort of medical or experimental apparatus. This tank holds a strange green liquid. Making mutants? Rusting floor grating. Broken suspension tank. Is beyond repair. Okay, we've got stairs down, and we can also go... What is this thing? Oh, water pump. You cannot get there. Well, I wanna... A mutated rat was just hit for a hit point. Pumps water from up from below. I guess it's fighting something out here? Or down... downstairs? That's probably a separate zone, though. Who's fighting the rat? Can they follow me out? For some reason, we ended combat. Free reloading. Not gonna complain. Okay, I need to heal again. Oh, here they come. What are you doing? Attack that thing. Thank you. Go on, get out of here. Oh, you hit Chorus. When was the last time you got spanked? I was spanking a plant. I don't know about that. There's another one here. I would like to heal myself up again. Oh. Can't see it. All plants must die. Looks like you've weeded out all the spore plants for defeating your enemy. You earn 150 experience points. That's interesting that we get that. I wonder if that's a quest to actually do that. Because we actually accomplished an objective there just by killing the last one. Nothing out of the ordinary. Bones. What is this? Is this something? Oh, it's a plant. Tanks. There's nothing much else out here. Oh, that's interesting. You fall off the edge of the world. So I'd like to make our way back around. Without walking in this crap. Can we make our way around this way, or is it blocked for the... Yeah, we can go this way. At least we can check out the rest of the outside, if there's anything over here. A monitor. Worthless with a broken display screen. I don't suppose we can do this. Oh, I'll go around this way. Alright. Does nothing. I'm running in places I'm not knowing that I'm going to go to. I don't know what the air vent, that means we'll go down the air vent. I'm not sure on that. I guess we'll try to get in here next. And there's another door there. We haven't looted this guy, have we? Oh, it's the melee thug who was, had nothing on him. Came more like a hand-to-hand thug. Oh, the robot's still catching up. That's a plant. No, I don't need to run to that. Did I check out this cannibal? Not sure. It's not gonna have anything useful. That's a tumbleweed. Gas pumps. Yeah, maybe check out this first. These little buildings. Actually been running for quite a while, so gonna call it an episode here, guys. I'm really excited to see what's in all these buildings and such. A cola fridge. Huh. Not a Nuka-Cola fridge, just a cola fridge. Another water tank. Designed to store water. Or so we believe. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.